Stock templates for After Effects can play a crucial role in elevating your videos and keeping your post-production efficient. But sifting through thousands of templates to find one that will work for you feels overwhelming, right? You're not alone. That's why in this video, I'm gonna showcase five of the most useful After Effects templates in the Storyblocks library and how you can customize them for your next video project. To help speed up the template editing process, I'm gonna use the Storyblocks plugin for Adobe Creative Cloud, which allows me to access the entire Storyblocks library directly within After Effects and Premiere Pro. Intro templates, like the one you just saw, can be pretty complex. But if you choose one with distinct sections, you can then customize and templatize them individually to use throughout your videos. There's a vast variety of designs to choose from, so it's easy to find one that fits your branding. Pair these After Effects templates with similar style MoGurts or Premiere Pro templates, and now your entire video has a consistent look and feel. Rather than spending time screenshotting different social media apps or trying to redesign their UIs from scratch, you can use UI templates to showcase how your video may look on a certain platform or use it as an element inside one of your videos. For example, here's a TikTok template you could use in a demo reel or client pitch. It showcases the final product so much better than just showing a plain vertical video. Love them or hate them, Zoom transitions are here to stay. While they aren't quite as trendy as they used to be, they still have their place when paired with the right story. Why spend time manually animating a transition when you can download a pack with hundreds of transitions ready to drag and drop into your videos? The template I chose has sound effects built in as well, which helps you save even more time in sound design. Subscribing and hitting the bell won't help with sound design, but it will help you stay up to date with the latest tips and tutorials from Storyblocks and our partners. Oh, and that title you saw, that was a template. You may have seen a lot of these illustrated flash effects in videos, even commercials, but have you ever considered how they could fit within your content? When paired with the right scenes, these After Effects templates can actually be really good at emphasizing action. Full transparency, I'd never used them before, but while experimenting for this video, I had a blast trying new ideas. If your concepts feature intense sports, action, or just need extra personality, these are a great way to elevate your video. Here's a plug-and-play template that suits almost any brand or service with an online presence, which is everyone, right? You can use the search bar template to display a common question you hear from your community or problem the audience faces, and then position yourself as the solution. Using Storyblocks as an example, I can lead with the problem of how expensive it can be to license stock media, show a search for an answer, then showcase Storyblocks as the solution. So there you have it, five of the most useful After Effects templates out there. All of the templates I mentioned are listed in the description, or you can use the new Storyblocks plugin for Adobe Creative Cloud to access them directly inside of After Effects. Let us know what you'd like to learn next in the comments below, and check out storyblocks.com for unlimited downloads of royalty-free footage, templates, music, and more.